Ano yung preparations mo na ngayon nasa MVP race ka na?
Lagi kami nagpo-practice. That's why I get my confidence. Second, I'm one of the leaders, captain ball of this team. I don't want to let my teammates down kasi parang ako yung sa akin sila tinitingin. If I don't step up, kailangan niya. So, parang I take the initiative. Parang example.
Aside from
things, extra shooting, extra practice, like pagod na, ano ba rin yung discipline, kapalakas ng katawan, may loops after practice. Yeah, what is possible, hindi ko makakayong skip.
In-expect mo bang masasama ka for MVP race?
Hindi.
Sino yung kalamos dito sa teammates mo yung...
Teammates ko? Si Teng siguro. Si Teng ko, si Kamos. Si Kamos. Si Kamos. Just everything. Score. Can defend. Hindi ko talaga in-expect mo. Ano pa rin? Stick to game plan ni coach. Sa system namin. Sa system naman ni coach. Kaya ano eh. May chances and equal chance for everyone.
Hindi ka ba kinakabahan or...
Yes, ano?
Kasi yung mga kalaban mo, like, di ba lahat sila rookie, tapos ikaw lang yung parang senior. Hindi naman, walang pressure.
Wala naman. Kinakabahan lang ito yung na kailangan ko mag-step up for the team. Hindi yung parang kinakabahan dahil sa kalaban. Pero kahit pagod, kailangan pa rin mag-focus sa studies.
Anong after year mo na ba? Fourth year.
Jesus.
Ah, like...
Pupuyat kami ng overnight. Pero kahit na, kailangan mo. Parang magkailangan mo sacrifice yung maglalabas yung sinigrafis ka na sa studies. Thank you sa support. Supporting us at the end of the season. We're going to do our best to make you proud.
Yeah.